Hi friends. Today we're going to do another lesson all about animals. We're going to talk about animals, but we're also going to talk about, continue to talk about where animals live and different landforms that animals can habitate on. So remember, during this inquiry lesson, during this inquiry unit, we're asking ourselves, what are some characteristics of animals? What are some ways to sort and classify animals? And how can humans help animals? On Tuesday, we talked about vertebrates and invertebrates. We mostly talked about how vertebrates are mammals, birds, fish, amphibians, and reptiles. And we even had a chance to look at the skeletons of each of them, which was really, really cool. Today, we're going to be talking about landforms. Now, different animals habitate different landforms or live in different landforms. And so I'm going to go over the four different kind of landforms. We have the mountains, plain, hill, an island. So people can live in the mountains, or animals can live in the mountains. The mountain is a landform. Really, really tall ridge at the top you can see. And then we have the plain, which is usually like a really flat area, usually a lot of grass. We have a landform called hills, or a hill. Where something can be really, really hilly, and you've probably even noticed that Bloomington can be kind of hilly sometimes. When you're driving around, you'll notice your car has to go up and down. It can be kind of hilly in some places. And then we have an island is also a landform. An island kind of sits out on its own and is surrounded by water. Now, lots of different animals can live in and on different different types of landforms. I just went ahead and put on here just one animal, one kind of animal, like mountain lions live in the mountains or can live in different climates or different landforms. And in the plains, you'll see probably a lot of snakes. And in hills, on hills, you'll see a lot of animals like ram or certain kind of deer that will live really high. They like living really high on hills, and their bodies are designed to be able to help them live there. And then along an island, I put some fish because the fish live in the water along the island. Now, of course, there's lots of different animals that live on all these different kinds of landforms. This is just one example from each of one type of animal. So today, what you're going to be doing is you're going to be learning about different landforms. So you're going to watch a video about landforms, a BrainPop video about the different kind of landforms, and it'll go into a little bit more detail to help explain what all of these mean. And then you're going to do a page in your social studies book that you should have received earlier this year. So I will explain that in another video after you watch this video.